Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. I'm wearing the Gotskin Noble's Fetty armor. And we're going back here. I think this is the way to proceed in the Volcano Manor. Let's see. So that does not let you... Oh, that's because... Hold on a minute. Now I can buff this. So, okay, so it does not work with incantations. Okay. Okay, that's unfortunate. I was just trying to see if the Staff of the Guilty... I want to mix in more incantations, and I definitely want to respec. I think I want to do possibly an arcane hybrid build. I don't know yet. I think I miss down here. Oh, you can kill him again? Interesting, so he respawns, but... Yeah, I missed this completely. So here's the grace for the Volcano Manor. Sipping my Starbucks. As I figure out where the heck... go. I think this is going to end up being where we unlock that bridge shortcut. Yeah, this is the Volcano Manor proper. There's the bridge. That's where we got the plus 10. And I think that's the boss. But we already actually unlocked the shortcut, but I think there's a ton to still do in this area. Hoping he'd drop his shield. Okay. Okay. My goodness. Are these dogs bugged? Finger remedy. That's weird. That caused a lot of damage. Unless I'm this squishy? Let me go back to... the Crucible set. It does look cool with this one. Ooh. That's not... The dog! Just kill me. The damn dog! God, so annoying! Already I'm pissed off. Already. It's dumb! Oh, it's like, oh, yeah, they want to... No, no, no. I don't want to deal with this right now. Just come back up here. Alright, if you don't want to freaking come back up here, screw you, pal. Oh my god, these guys are gonna kill me. Are you kidding me? Done. Done. Done, man. Honestly, I'm done. Man, these enemies are annoying. Well, I know you're here. Okay, where's the dog? Bro, are you kidding me? A phantom dog appeared out of nowhere? Oh. He was over here, all the way over here, and got me. Makes no sense. Oh my god. Okay, we are... Okay, we are meant to go up top. Alright. Alright, that's fine. We'll do it your way, FromSoft. We'll do it your way. Oh. God, this game's annoying. So much Dark Souls 3 BS. So much. And it's unnecessary. Hey, wow, okay! Okay. Okay. Very annoyed. Maybe I should have kept my other... Like, this is an awesome straight sword, but... Man, am I annoyed. This way. Yes. Down there. There's just so many annoying enemies. So many. So many annoying enemies. Where is it? I hear it though. Oh man, where is it? Okay, it's right there. It's low there. Cleaver. I wonder if that's a for sure drop. Oh, nice. I might want to use this. Causes blood loss buildup of 55. It's a quality weapon as well. A hammer. Not quick enough for me. Bit turned around. Back on top, which sucks. Earth tree seal. Oh, is it a, duh. It's, formless sacred seer decorated with the Erd Tree crest, once the focus of religion is in the lands between. Even though the Elden Ring is shattered and the Erd Tree has dulled from its former radiance, earnest faith continues to hold the answers. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, so we are getting into the cosmic horror stuff. So the Erd Tree's been infected by a parasite from the cosmos. Just like in Bloodborne, that's the twist. Interesting. Molten hot magma. Really? I can't believe they let you call. I don't care. I'm like done, man. I'm I use my I don't want to go back to my Crimson Amber Medallion plus one. Back up here, right? Up there, yeah. Wait. Yep. So this is just a nice circle back around to get the rest of the stuff on the rooftops. Buddy. That's kind of stupid. Down six. Did I get it? I think that was it, right? I think that was it, because I don't see anything over here. Ah, yep, over there, okay. And obviously down there. When do we get to go down here, I wonder, naturally? Where does it take us? We have to drop down here, it looks like. That's where it looks like. Thank you. damn it. Oh, that's okay. Alright, let's see. This. Albinaric blood clot. Interesting. Get that here. More. So are these Albinarchs? It looks like it, because they drop Albinarch blood clots. Right? That's some Bloodborne stuff. Go here because I didn't get a chance to go around. So can you drop down here, it looks like, maybe? Interesting. It's kind of a giant maze. On that, man! Come on! Where's the... Come on, guys, where's the hitbox? Where's the hitbox? Come on, I'm trying... Goodness, where is the damn hitbox? Oh my god, annoying! Crap, that's annoying! That's how you get here. Okay. So I'm missing that right there. An item. Okay. You can just jump back on the rooftops and go there. Interesting. Great bolt. Down here and go there. whatever. Yeah, it looks like I can do that. Guess I'll come back here. There's still a ton of this in the magma to deal with. Down here before. Hey, I remember this whole thing. Jump. To make it all the way. Six. I guess I forgot to grab that. I was here last for the first time, so I gotta remember that. Go there as well. There's an item over there. Drop down to. I remember where that is. Okay, so I do need to drop down from there. Okay. Okay. There's something here. Over there? Nice. Yeah, no thanks, dude. Now I gotta jump from there and then there. Already did this part. Okay, so I can just come down. So now that I've activated that, that's a shortcut. Okay. And that is the bridge, but I think there's a magma worm down there that I can fight. So, let's see. That drop off is with the items. I thought they were over here. But they were like right there, yeah. Yep. Right here. Actually, they were right there. God. this was a side man. Attack me. Now, Alexander. Dude, as long as you don't hurt me, I'm good. Okay, wait a minute. Alright, so we're down here. Locked so many things. Don't think. Hoi hoi everybody, this is kind of a restart, re-edit. I had to end the previous, you'll see a cut actually. I had to abruptly end and then then press record again because, you know, I have an infant and she needs my attention. But as I was away, the patch 1.04 was downloaded and applied, so I think actually I need to, they did a whole bunch of different changes, so I need to take all this off, I believe, rest. I think I actually need to take the rune off as well, but I'm not worried about that. I'll just put this back on. Urtree's favor, I want to put on this one, and then America's, just to see how damage would be for this. And then run through quickly what I need to do. A couple things. I think I need to find the magma worm over here. And then I think we can take on the boss. And I think I actually missed a, I think I'm just gonna run, actually. Because I think I missed a, Grace. And then I'll just teleport, hopefully. Wish I could use Torrent here. Oh, 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 oh. Get this guy, because I think I missed an item to the left. Pink stone. Ladder. This was not here before, was it? Did I completely miss this? Okay, so that's how you get a drop on him? No, 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 no. There's gotta be more to this. Got to be more to this. Oh man, just as a quick, I was just running to get the, grace that I didn't pick up. Interesting. Okay. And we got another Great Omen Killer Cleaver, so now we could dual wield them? Wow. I missed this completely. Read the lore of the Albinar. Yeah. The item. We're in 10. Wow. You know, in the maps I was looking at, I did not even see this. Now, do I... Here's the question. Do I just jump down here? Yes, I got the Man Serpent Shield. That's exactly what I want. I already got this. There's the grace that I completely missed. So it behooves you. Okay, so I'm writing down this path because. It behooves you to do this part, my friends. Talk to Alexander. I redid all this, so I think we're good. So we got that. Now we have two Great Omen Killers. Very cool. Okay. So I just didn't come in here. I wonder if we can... level up. Probably not. Okay, let's go kill the magma worm. I think they've also added to Patches' quest line. I can go do the boss too. We'll do that right after the magma worm, and then we'll try to wrap up the area. I may have to cut and leave quickly as my baby daughter, my infant, needs my attention probably soon. Give her mom a break. Took a while for frost to build up on you, bub. Thank you. to the magma. Here we go. Good. Now let's go back. Let's see what we want to do. I'm gonna keep going on vigor. Probably. I mean, I eventually do want to get arcane up. Next boss. Okay, he's gone, right? Yeah, okay. Cool. We should be able to meet him on the road in the next episode. Can I upgrade my...
Well, I took you for dead no matter lay out your own.
No, I need 2 more 7s. Okay. Let's switch to horse. Old Faithful. I'm interested in using these. Dual wielding. How fast this guy bleeds. people doing that jump. I think they also nerfed Melania with this update, so I was looking forward to fighting her unnerfed, but I guess she's that pain in the booty. Was this supposed to be that easy? I'm surprised. Yeah, I've watched videos of powerful weapons in this game. I'm really shocked that this curved sword is not up there. Serpent's minion. The item. A minute. All right, so now, interesting. Let's see. There are a couple key items, right? Two talisman pouches. It. Amnion from the mother's womb, which cradled the poor unwanted offspring with a repellent birthing ritual that will never dry out, remaining damp indefinitely. So this is a key item to talk to. Interesting. Cradled the poor unwanted offspring, repellent birthing ritual. So that's, Serpent Lady. Is this just a big circle? Looks like it. Oh, interesting. Okay. Drop off here. And I circle around. Okay, we came from that way. Just in case. Very cool. Need to check with the patches, because I think there's more to this quest line now. I don't like that they keep, like, patching in the quests, you know? It's good that I'm taking my time with this game, because it should... I want to do all the walkthrough lore through series. When it's completely patched out. Yes. here for a second. Molten hot magma. Ah, okay. So we've been here before. Top of that. Okay. Molten hot magma. Oh, man. First two Austin Powers movies were funny. Goldmember was awful. My opinion. Cookbook plus six. I also wanted to look at the Almanark staff. See what that is. Short staff of blue glenstone embedded, wielded by the Almanarks of old. Almanarks harbor a secret. They cast sorcery using their innate arcaneness. Spells. That ye scale off arcane thing. Okay.
Thank you.
that. I think I missed stuff over here. Let me just... Ah, yes. Gotta upgrade that Misericord soon. I gotta figure out what Ash of War I want to put on it to scale better. Oh, give me a Magnum Sword. I want his Magnum Sword. Here. No, okay, it's just a shortcut. Maybe I haven't talked to Raya enough. Sword. I really want that magma sword. medic here. So we got our own serpent ashes. So that's the teleporter to Rikard. Okay. Not gonna go do that yet. Need to figure out where our girl is. I need to figure out how to get over there. Was I supposed to... Item behind them. I want to know how. Do I have to fuck? No. Sorry about going to the ledge. Alright, come on. gonna have to, I think, fall down. Get my thingy. I just wanted to teleport out there before I did. Okay. Let me spend my runes. The Volcano Manor. Don't think I talked to Zariah enough. Because I have to keep triggering her questline because there's three options we can do. So let me talk to Patches first.
Hello again. Welcome to Patches' stingy little... Try to find it. Forgot something. No trouble.
Do you have anything more? No.
Stingy.
Oh, screw you, pal.
The serpent that lurked in the shadows that night. It entered the room next to this one and never came out. Perhaps the manor yet holds some secrets. If you discover anything, would you please share? Really? Oh, so there was a secret after all. Oh my. Lady Tanith, my own mother, has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king? What is this? I remember this scent distinctly. Funny, isn't it? I am certain of it. I was born inside this. It's a part of my birth mother. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you, I am no longer afraid. I want to know how I was born. And met Lady Tanith. One day, I hope to call her mother once again. This time from the bottom of my heart. I want to know one day.
And now, be able to rest and she'll disappear and then we tell Lady Tanith.
If you follow this, it cannot... No. I haven't seen Zarius anywhere, and she has no scouting duties now. Has she gone off in search of answers? Why won't she just listen? May I ask your aid? Not as the manor's proprietress, but as Zarius's mother. If she discovers the answer to her question, and it causes distress, have her drink this potion. To purge that which would cause her pain.
Annika, forgetful.
Yes, I know. My wish is a grave disrespect to her. No different than the Erd Tree's imposition. But I've no choice. It must be done. My wish is a good. I've no choice.
Tonic in a small brass vial banishes distress from bitter memories, a gift bestowed by Rykard, sworn to blasphemy the Lady Tanith, who unfortunately has no use for it. My lord, there could be no greater distress than to forget you. Interesting. Gift bestowed by Rygar, sworn to blasphemy to Lady Tana. Give this to her. My lord, there could be no greater distress than forget you. Interesting. Forgetting all the shortcuts. Here we go. I'll find her when I can. This way. Drop down this way. Thank you. sure. More room. Seedbed curse. I think we need that for Dung Eater's quest. Killed those enemies, though. I don't know where the F Zoraya is, though. I completely missed her. She's somewhere over here. I'm going to explore around, I think, off screen once I teleport to Riker's chamber. Figure that out. And then I'll point out where she is in the next episode. Figure out where she is. Oh, wait a minute. Be here? Ah, yes.
Oh, it's you. I'm afraid there is something I must tell you. I was an unwanted child, born not of grace, but of a hideous ritual, something that can never be accepted, not by men, nor serpents. Even Lady Tanith shouldn't accept me. I know that you have done so much for me, but I wish to ask one last kindness. Kill me, please. I thought that I feared nothing, but this, free me from this accursed frame. I'm to drink this, then? Yes, of course. You always were very kind.
So we could have, like, killed her and then got her talisman, or we could, and then after defeated Riker, we could have left her alone and then she'll leave us a note, or we can give her that. I want to see what giving her that will do. But we're going to end the episode here, actually. We're going to just go teleport to Riker's cave, And just get the grace, but not defeat him, because we have not. We have not. Done the quest lines yet. So, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Actually, go back to Kath. She'll stay there until Rikard's dead.
If you follow this, it cannot. Thank you for allowing me this. I will never be a good mother. My heart is too frail. Our Lord must have known this all along. My meekness is all too clear. Sweet Zarius, have I earned your scorn? Sweet Zarius, have I earned your scorn? If you follow this, it cannot.
Worthy tarnished. I left the serpent slaying spear, and it is the run it through.
Just wanted to go check on her. Because I think the next trigger is to kill Rikard, but we're not going to do that. And off screen, I think I'm going to try to farm that magma sword. Up my fashion in the next episode. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.